gabung di sini.
Dear Susan, I love you not only for what you are, but for what I am when I am with you. I love you not only for what you have made of yourself, but for what you are making of me. I love you for the part of me that you bring out. I love you for putting your hand into my hip up heart and passing over all the foolish, weak things that you can't help dimly seeing there, and for drawing out into the light all the beautiful belongings that no one else had looked quite far enough to find. I love you because you are helping me to make the lumber of my life not a tavern but a temple. Out of the works of my everyday, not a reproach, but a song. I love you because you have done more than any creep could have done to make me good, and more than any fat could have done to make me happy. You have done it without a touch, without a word, without a sign. You have done it by being yourself. Perhaps that is what being a friend means after all. To Susan, my love, from Irfan Tan.